Welcome back, and in today's video, I'll be guiding you through the process on how to disconnect and unpair your Bluetooth speaker from your Samsung Galaxy Z Fold 6. So the first step is to open settings, and in settings, you want to tap on connections. Under connections, select Bluetooth. Then you should see your current speaker in the paired devices category. So you want to tap on it to start disconnecting it, and the Bluetooth connection has been stopped. But with this method, whenever you put your speaker in Bluetooth pairing mode, then it will automatically connect to your phone. So if you want to unpair it completely so that it stops connecting automatically, you want to tap on the settings icon next to your speaker, then select unpair and confirm your choice. So once you've done that, your phone will no longer be connecting to your Bluetooth speaker every time it detects it. Thank you for watching. If you have any questions or comments, leave them down below and we'll get back to you.